I should take a look under the hood.
Maybe we could... God damn it! We were so close.
Phase to Ellis. Ellis, answer me. Phase to Ellis. Phase to Ellis, over. Ellis, answer me.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay?
All right, I'll be here.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet.
Ruff!
Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What, but... So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Where's the boy? Bullet! Heal! A message. But there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Wait. Isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. Say, the light. Huh. Caraboy! Here! Say, the... Look around, boy. The note. It said something about Channel 3. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights, turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Right here, buddy. Another missing person? Ah, no battery. I should take a look under the hood. Stay here, boy. Blown fuses. That explains it. looks good. But how? Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
But stay. Freezing. It's gotta be worth it. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set. Male. One's a smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy. Now move aside. Oh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. So let me take a look and we'll be on it.
Jesus Christ! Fuck! Emmett! We were just...
I don't understand. Emmett.
Oh, God. Fuck.
Lanning. Oh, God. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lanning was tough, experienced. Even a photo. What the hell? What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. Easier.
What the fuck?